హలో అండ్ వెల్కమ్ టు ఎన్టీవీ. కన్నడ ఫిల్మ్ అవనే శ్రీమన్నారాయణ, తెలుగులో అతడే శ్రీమన్నారాయణగా మన ముందుకు రాబోతుంది హీరో రక్షిత్. అలాగే హీరోయిన్ సామి మనతో పాటి ఉన్నారు. ఆ మూవీకి సంబంధించిన విషయాలు తెలుసుకుందాం. హాయ్.
హాయ్.
సో హౌ యూ బోత్?
గుడ్, గుడ్.
ఎస్. సో హౌ గోస్ ప్రమోషన్స్ ఇన్ తెలుగు?
It's just started now. I mean, the trailer was received really well.
Okay.
And the song also is doing pretty good.
Mm. Hoping to get more, you know, better response. And
so Rakshit, ante kannada nunchi telugu lo dub cheyali ane thought when did it came?
When we started writing this film, we had the thought that, you know, we want to dub this film into all the
languages.
All the languages, yeah.
Is it?
Yeah. So basically this film is set in a very...
That shows your confidence on any film.
In this film, yes, for sure.
Okay.
During Kirik Party also people asked us to, you know, let's dub this film into other languages also. But I didn't want to take Kirik Party into other languages then.
Mm.
I was happy with if it's get remade. Mm. I was happy with that.
Okay.
And it did get remade in Telugu as Kirik Party, right?
Mm.
But this film, since we were also spending so much on the film, and I thought this is a very universal subject. The film is set in a very fantasy land called Amaravati.
Okay.
It's a fictional village.
Mm.
And obviously in
the village name is Amaravati.
Amaravati. So there is
okay in AP also there is a
there is Amaravati
place,
yeah,
yeah.
Yeah. But
so,
then,
okay,
then we didn't think about it.
Mm-hmm.
But for us it's a very you know, fictional land. The characters who are coming in that space also, the story was very universal. So we thought this is the right film for us to take pan India.
It's coming in two languages only, right? In Kannada and Telugu?
No, it's coming in Kannada, Telugu, Tamil, Malayalam and Hindi.
Okay, it's a pan India movie,
yes,
right?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, Sanu, it's been quite long. I mean, Telugu audience ki kanipinchi on the screen. So ippudu malli on the screen, it's of course it's a
It's a comeback. 5 years is a pretty long gap. It's not even a gap. It's like starting altogether fresh. So, chaala baaga anipistundi. Santoshanga undi that nenu malli vastunnanu ikkadiki. I am wishing I get the same response. Nan atha, you know, alaga chinna lovely ledu, but definitely I'm expecting the same response.
A lovely lo ala lovely ga kanipinchi maaku again ok 5 years gap, so you missed the Telugu industry, right?
Of course I missed because I started here, so I definitely missed, but I didn't like once I started working in Kannada industry, I started getting good films, and so after that once the journey started there, it was not like I'm missing something. But I definitely wanted to do film.
So Telugu audience ni first time meeru Telugu audience ni palakinchipothunnaru through this movie, so on the screens. So meeru em cheptaru ante ela anipistundi Telugu audience ki mee cinema ante?
See, I believe this is a land where cinema was always celebrated.
Yeah.
You know, cinema is more of a culture here. You know, people watch they have to watch one film every week, at least the whole family has to watch one film every week. That doesn't happen everywhere.
Mm.
This is very special for AP and Telangana, this space. I had a couple of friends when I was doing my engineering. I had a couple of friends from Andhra Pradesh, and I know how passionate they were about films. You know, irrespective of the language, they used to watch all films, and so that also, you know, that was very fascinating for me, and that stayed in my mind.
Mm.
And as I became a filmmaker, as I started doing short films and I started doing feature films and all, I always wanted, I wished that, you know, the whole country was like that, you know.
Mm.
The whole country treated cinema as a culture, because it's a very good art form. When we thought that, you know, we have to dub in other languages, I think I was more excited about dubbing it in Telugu, because I know that if the film is good, if the content is good, then people here will celebrate it.
Yeah.
You know, that's what happened with KGF also.
Yes.
So yes, I'm very sure that they'll like the film.
Okay.
I'm very confident about the film, and you know, it's going to be a complete entertainer. We have looked after the dubbing of Telugu. We have seen to it that the lip syncs are so good that it, when you watch the film, it should seem like a straight Telugu film.
Hmm.
So I personally wouldn't call it as a, though it is a dub film, I personally would want to call it as a straight film, because when you watch the film, that's the feeling you'll get.
So KGF also motivated, I think it's motivated you, right?
We started writing Avaneshri Manarayana 3 years back.
Okay.
And we had decided then only
on the time only.
Yeah. Mm. So we had decided then only that this film is going to come in 5 languages.
Mm.
But we didn't know that, you know, how are we going to promote this in other languages, because obviously, you know, I'm not a very well known face here.
Mm.
So we had that concern, but KGF definitely gave us the confidence. It gave us the enough confidence that, okay, we can completely go full-fledged, we can release the film all over.
Sanvi, ikkada ee movie lo ye vidhanga undabothundi mee role ante?
Ee movie lo nen koncham mature role play chestunnanu. So it's called Lakshmi, and of course love interest of Narayana, and also there's lot more in this character. Like, she's more mature, she thinks about people, she gets angry also. So there's a lot of emotions, and there's a long journey of Lakshmi in this film from the beginning till the end.
She can't reveal too much about the character.
Is it? Okay. Rakshit, ante prati industry ki there is a different taste, different movies will come out from all the land, from their lands. So ee movie Telugu audience ki connect avadaniki any special care you people took?
See, there are a few films which I believe that it's universal.
Okay.
You know, irrespective of what language it comes in, people will like it, because
receive it in the same way.
So especially when, you know, I mean, this film has everything, you know, it's humorous throughout.
Hmm.
And people like comedy, and it has a lot of adventure, it has a lot of few of the fight sequences what we shot in this film. It's very new to the audience.
Hmm.
And it will be new to the audience from every state. So
people here will love the fight sequences.
Yeah.
So overall, it's a package.
Does she give you any advices about Telugu people or industry? No.
He didn't need any advice.
Yeah. Oh. I had many friends. You know, when I was doing my engineering, I have had many Telugu friends.
Mm.
And I know their taste. And engineering has been a major part of my life. You know, I've spent like 4-5 years, 4 years with them, and after shifting to Bangalore also, couple of my Telugu
friends. There's so many Telugu people there, right?
Yeah. So I know their taste in and out, and which is why I say this is a very universal subject.
And I'm sure he has seen much more Telugu films than I have seen, because I was not born and brought up in South. He is born and brought up here.
Yes.
So I'm sure.
Hmm.
So if you want to, I mean, if you describe this film in a few words, what it will
be? As I said, it's completely humorous.
Okay. It seems some actions and all, action film.
Also. There's action here and there. See, it's a very good balance of, we wanted to present it in a very commercial way, but it has a content which, you know, if you call A-center audience, they will also like the content.
Mm.
So it's a very good balance of commercial and content based parallel cinema.
Mm.
So it's probably, I should say, it is a new format of commercial films.
And we people are not much aware of other characters, other people in the film.
Correct.
So can you tell about them, other characters?
So I believe that's the fun of it, because when you see new characters in the film, like, you know, almost all the characters are new. You will start seeing them as characters than actors, because you have not seen them playing any other character before.
Okay.
So to be frank, many of the characters who come in the film are also very new face for the Kannada audience also.
Okay.
Not that they are very well known.
Not familiar to them also.
To the Kannada audience also.
Okay.
And that was the intention, because I wanted them, when they come and watch the film, I didn't want them to associate any character with their previous films.
Okay.
So that was also one of the intention, obviously. You know, Shanvi is known, me, I'm known, but Pramod, Balaji and all, they have done films.
Okay.
But the other characters who come in the film are very new.
Hmm.
So Balaji plays Jairam's character in the film.
Hmm.
And Pramod plays one more character called Tukaram, where they both are brothers.
Hmm.
And they come from a family called Abhira clan.
Hmm.
So they are basically dacoits, and they're dacoits, but probably you wouldn't have seen a dacoits like this. You know, Abhira's actually has a long history.
Okay.
They're mentioned in Mahabharata also. So we wanted that mythological touch to the film as well, because as the name says, అతడే శ్రీమన్ నారాయణ.
ఈ సినిమాలో చాలా ఫ్యాక్టర్స్ కనబడుతున్నాయి, నాట్ ఓన్లీ కామెడీ ఆర్ యాక్షన్ ఫిల్మ్, వీ కాంట్ సే దట్ పర్టికులర్లీ దిస్ టైప్ ఆఫ్ ఫిల్మ్ అని. సో చాలా ఫ్యాక్టర్స్ కనబడుతున్నాయి కాబట్టి, సో ఎలా ఉండబోతుంది అనేది అంటే ఏం చెప్తారు?
ఐ థింక్ దే ఆర్ వెరీ ఫ్యూ క్యారెక్టర్స్ వేర్ ఈవెన్ యూ సీ ద ట్రైలర్ యూ కాంట్ ఫైండ్ అవుట్ వాట్ దే ఆర్ డూయింగ్ ఇన్ ద ఫిల్మ్, లైక్ మైన్ అండ్ దేర్ ఇస్ వన్ మోర్ పర్సన్ విత్ ద ట్రంపెట్. So you can't find what exactly they are doing in the film, and I think that's the mystery. Therefore, that you need to watch the film, and and I can't talk anything else.
Rakshit, you know, Surya, Karthi, all these people, they created their own brand here. I mean, we feel like our own heroes, we take them as a heroes. So ippudu meeru first time a Telugu screen meeda kanapadutunnaru kabatti, so alage audience receive chestuntaru ane hopes unnaya?
Yeah, definitely. The way they have received the trailer, the way they have received the song, I'm sure once the film comes out, I'm very confident. Let's see. Fingers crossed.
Okay. Sanvi, I can say that he's a multi-talented guy, producer, director and actor. So, writer also. So, working with him, ela anipinchindi?
Nenu chaala nerchukunnanu tanto paatu work chesi. So, in every field, like, not about writing much, but understanding the character better, understanding the shots and the depth of the character, how exactly, how Narayana works and how he can think, in the same way how Lakshmi can think, she will react to what circumstances. There are a lot of things which I have learned from him. So, yeah, I am trying to learn a little bit from everyone on the set, actually. He and even Sachin is, amazing. He is an editor. He is a director. He is handling the VFX. So, everybody in this team is, like, so talented. It's just me who knows only acting. I am trying to learn more.
So, Rakshit, ante nijanga indaka maatladukunnattu about you, producer ganu, director ganu, writer ga, actor ga. So, ivannittilo kuda you have given your best. So, best films you have given as a director, producer, writer. You got a best director awards and all. So, mee annittilo which one do you like most ante?
I think I love the writing part.
Okay.
The most, because I believe a script is a foundation of every film, and without a strong foundation you can't build a good structure. And it's the same thing with the film. If there is no good script, then how much ever you spend, you can't make a good film. So I have always loved the process of writing, because that's where you get the most creative ideas, and I like to be in that zone, where lock myself somewhere and just keep thinking. I loved that zone. I came to the industry to be an actor. Writing and direction started because I wanted to play a few characters.
Okay.
So I started writing because I wanted to play different characters, and so that I can write characters for myself. And direction, after writing, sometimes you feel that, okay, no, this film
you
I want to direct
it
myself.
You want the same output.
Correct.
Right, as a
correct.
Director.
So that's how I developed my passion for direction. So now I enjoy each and every stage of filmmaking. I love writing. I love, the whole shooting process also. And I love every process in the post-production as well.
Okay.
But writing is my most favorite part.
But it is very difficult to balance everything. And if you know everything, if you know 24 crafts, you have a grip on it. So it's very difficult to choose a character or to act or everything, right? If you get any,
actually,
somebody coming up with a good scripts and all, you have a keen observation on everything.
It's the other way around, actually. It becomes easy for you. To be
easy, sometimes difficult also, right?
In my case, at least, I have not found it difficult at all.
Okay.
Because, for example, if I write something and if I go and play that character, I exactly know what I am supposed to do. So nobody has to explain it to me, and I get to improvise on set as well. So when I'm playing a character in somebody else's set, that is when I have to go and talk to the director, understand the character, and understand the scene even more. But in this case, I know what I have to do. And most of the times, as soon as you do it, you don't even have to come and see the monitor. You know that you have done the right thing. What is what is exactly required for this role? So I have always found it easy for me. I have never struggled, especially when I have written it. I have never struggled as an actor.
Sanvi, ante Telugu nunchi konja gap teeskunna tarvata akkada baita migitha industries lo you are doing films. సో ఇక్కడంత గ్యాప్ రావడానికి రీజన్ ఏంటి? అంతలోకి స్టోరీస్ విన్నారా?
చాలా స్టోరీస్ విన్నాను, బట్ నాకు ఆ తర వన్ హియరింగ్లో యూనో కిక్ చే తర స్క్రిప్ట్ సిగ్లేదు, సిగ్లే ఐ మీన్ దొరకలేదు. సో ఐ వాజ్ లైక్ యూ ఐ యూస్ టు ఆస్క్ మై సెల్ఫ్ దట్ ఐ వాంట్ టు డూ జస్ట్ యావరేజ్ గో ర్యాండమ్లీ పిక్ సమ్ ఫిల్మ్స్ కమర్షియల్ ఫిల్మ్స్ విత్ లెసర్ రోల్స్ ఆర్ జస్ట్ యావరేజ్లీ టేక్ అప్ ప్రాజెక్ట్స్ దెన్ ఐ వాజ్ లైక్ ఓకే వేర్ ఎవర్ ఐఎమ్ గెటింగ్ good projects with a little more you know satisfying roles I would pick up that so that's when I got Premakatha Chitram remake in Kannada and that was a really good role
yes.
really good role and something where I can you know explore more about acting so I took up that and from there the journey started it never stopped I mean till now
yes
and every film I did in Kannada most of them out of 10 at least 7 of them had really good roles where at least I was doing something new So
you have that
satisfaction.
Yeah. Okay.
So yeah, so I was waiting for such kind of scripts from here but unfortunately I could not go through you know or maybe I didn't get
miss ayina vevana unnaya roles evana miss cheskoni about schedule because of schedules
there is one film which came to me which somebody else did apparently I missed that film not because of me because of some random unknown reason
okay
but if that film I had done I probably would have done much better in Telugu but trust me I'm very happy with whatever happened and I'm doing this project which is this is unbelievably amazing project so I'm very happy with whatever happened
okay so indaka press meet la meeru emotional ayinattunnaru baga
I'm not saying I'm a good actor but at least give me a chance
to prove yourself
and I don't know why I got emotional I think because 5 years I spoke in Telugu I was connecting with Telugu people Telugu media and you know I always connect with Telugu media somehow because I somehow find them you know accepting me so that somehow it came and you know it was emotional moment for me after 5 years so it's where I started and I wanted to finish that journey.
Rakshita, and recently I have seen some video of you. I mean, you also felt emotional about the work and all, right?
Yeah.
While speaking about the working?
Actually, I was talking about my journey.
Yes, yes.
With the
No, kid. It's inspiration to so many people.
I understand that. But so when I thought, when I look back and, you know, when I thought about the kid who came to Bangalore with such huge dreams and
yes.
And when he was making short films you know he always wanted to do a feature length film someday which will cater to the whole country which will travel pan India and that day was a big day because I've worked for this film for almost 3 years in every department and for the first time I was showing the world what we had worked on for 3 years and also my dream the dream of that kid who came to Bangalore that was coming true I was taking the first step towards it and probably when I thought about the whole situation from that kid's perspective that made me really emotional
okay
so but I was questioning myself why did I do
I
this
know, that's what I'm doing.
because right. I really didn't want to show that emotion on stage
okay.
for sure
yeah, and that's what I'm doing since I cried on the stage
and also when probably when I I controlled myself and I was like no
Rakshit, it's inspiration to so many people who have the same dreams like you I mean who wanted to come into the industry wanted to be
true and I want to tell all of them that if I can do it then anybody can do it because
so now you say that I mean my dreams are fulfilled
no. It's just I told you
it's a process
I've taken the first step
okay
I have lot to do
okay inka etuvanti cinemalu cheyalanipistundi what roles you want to do in the future
you can write yourself
right whatever
yeah,
exactly. you want to so produce yourself
I you can direct yourself exactly so I want to play
you don't need to say it and ask anybody
he's enough
and I have a team too right? I have a team very strong team
what you more require than you have everything then
I can explore everything I want as an actor
so you don't need to go for someone and you don't need to tell also I want this kind of
scripts that's what I wanted to do that's what I always wanted to do I just wanted to you know, keep making films, because that gives me some kind of an adrenal rush. When I complete a script, it gives me some kind of happiness. When I go on floor and complete shooting, it gives me some kind of happiness. And when I sit in the post-production and I do the edit, or I you know, do music, and as the film comes to that completion stage, I feel a huge satisfaction inside me. And this whole experience, the whole filmmaking experience, also gives me you know, it gives me an experience not just in filmmaking, but also, you know, I grow as a human being also.
Okay.
With every project, and that is very important, I believe.
Ante oka short films chestunna daggar nunchi kuda now a pan India film. So how do you, if you look back and tell something about your journey, what will it be?
I will give half the credit to my
team. Okay.
Because people who have worked with me right from my short film days, there are few of them who are still with me. With every short film, with every feature length film I have done after that, my team has only grown, and it has only become stronger. I have now 7 to 8 writers with me. I have 40 people of VFX artists working with me. My office
you're
is
you're making some other industry there. Right.
My office is filled with like
150
people.
As an army.
And
yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Someday I want it to be 1,000 people working in one under one roof. So yes, that's what I would like to say to others also. That you know, you don't have to wait for somebody else will come and give you a break. You don't have to wait for anyone.
You have to create your opportunity.
Exactly, and build a team. And as long as the team is together. As long as the team is supporting each other, everyone in the team is supporting each other, I think there is no stop. You can keep growing.
So final ga okkasari meer ma telugu audience ki ma cinema gurinchi em cheptaru ma lovely sarvi ante.
So Athide Sriman Narayana vastundi mee daggara theaters ki on 1st of Jan. So family tho patu
velli chudandi
ఫ్రెండ్స్ తో పాటు వెళ్ళి చూడండి. ఒకసారి చూస్తే ఐఎమ్ ష్యూర్ మళ్ళీ మీరు వెళ్ళి చూస్తారు. ఫర్ దెమ్ యునో టు ఎంటర్ ఇన్ తెలుగు మార్కెట్ ఇట్స్ వెరీ వెరీ బ్యూటిఫుల్ థింగ్ అండ్ బ్యూటిఫుల్ ఫీలింగ్. సో ఫర్ దాట్ యూ నీడ్ టు ఓపెన్ యూర్ ఆర్మ్స్ అండ్ ఎక్సెప్ట్ దెమ్ యాజ్ అ యునో వెల్కమ్ దెమ్ విత్ ఓపెన్ ఆర్మ్స్.
సో మీరేం చెప్తారు ఆడియన్స్కి?
అతడి శ్రీమన్ నారాయణ ఇస్ ప్రాబబ్లీ ఇట్స్ గోయింగ్ టు ఎంటర్టైన్ యూ త్రూ అవుట్ అండ్ it's a, you know, we have given our best making this film. We have spent 3 years making this film, and please come to theaters and watch it. I'm sure you guys will love it. Please don't encourage piracy. Please watch it in theaters.
So thank you so much.
Thank
and
you.
Meer kuda chala cinemalu alage telugu audience ni direct cinema annaru indaka. So you have to do it direct movie also.
Definitely.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you so much.